In this question, it says needles N1, N2, and N3 are made of ferromagnetic, paramagnetic, and diamagnetic substances respectively. And a magnet, when brought close to them, we need to check what happens to the needles. So here we can write paramagnetic and diamagnetic materials are weakly magnetized along and opposite to external field. So paramagnetic is weakly magnetized along the direction of external field, and diamagnetic is magnetized opposite to external magnetic field. So here we can say this implies here paramagnetic needle is N2 and diamagnetic needle is N3. So here we can say this implies N2 is attracted by external magnetic field or external magnet, and N3 is repelled by external field or external magnet weakly, because these are weakly magnetized. And when we talk about ferromagnetic material, is strongly magnetized along the direction of external magnetic field. This implies here we can say N1 is a needle which is made up of ferromagnetic material, so N1 is strongly attracted by magnet. That's already we have covered in theory lectures, but to analyze this question I've taken up again. And with the given view, if we just match with the four options here, you can see answer option B is most appropriate in this case.